It is November E. And I'm making a driving video going through the Eisenhower Tunnel in Colorado, which I'm very close to. Oh yeah, it's right here. The other fucking video fucking crapped out on me. Actually, I got this camera, this phone in pretty good. Yeah, this is fucking cool. Except the fucking tire light had to come on. So now I'm officially west of the Continental Divide. It wasn't as big or as long as I thought it was going to be. Exit and then just turn around. I can't believe it's this fucking hot in here. Anyway, I know they can find a place to put air in that fucking tire. If not, I can hopefully do it tomorrow. Continue after I exit.